Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's been 1064 here, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make a server with Unturned Server Organizer. So what you want to do is you want to go into your browser. You want to put in this link. I'm going to leave it down in the description of the video. And you want to download it. Now, I already have it downloaded, so now what you want to do is you want to open it. It's going to take a few minutes to open it, but for the video, I already have it open and I've already downloaded it. What you want to do is you want to make new server. You want a server name. You can make it whatever you want. So I'm just going to call it dank.com. So you go ahead and create that server. And now you can change the settings of the server. You can put it on any map that is within Unturned. You can even make it your own map. As you can see, I have a map called dank and I have this map. So I can set it to that map, and I can set it the difficulty. I can change the map. You would have to reset it, and you can put a welcome message. So you know you can change that to go away, nerd. And you can make it a LAN-only server, but that means that only the people that are connected to your internet can join the server, and you don't want that. You can enter PvE, PvP. You can change up the maximum amount of players to whatever you want. I like 20. 20 is good. You can allow cheats, hide admins, god users. You can turn all that on. And yeah, if you want to make it private, you can make a password for it. If you want to set an owner, like the admin, you would put in your Steam 64 ID from your profile, so you get admin instantly when you're in the server. And yeah, that's basically it, really. There's not much else to do. You can install mods, but I think I'm gonna, I might leave a separate thing, separate video in the description for that. Well, I guess I should show it. So you can go to the Steam Workshop and install a new mod. We're just gonna let that load. And this is way easier than all the other programs that I have used. The other programs that I have used, it's really complicated into downloading the mods. There we go. So you can search up Timmy. You can install mods. Yeah, you could just go ahead and subscribe. I have to sign in, I'm not gonna do that, but yeah. You'd sign in, you'd subscribe. And yeah. You hit X, you can change it, change the name, do whatever you want with it. Install plugins over here. I'm gonna leave my friend's link in the description. He did probably a better video than me, so I'm gonna leave him down in the description. He does all of this and does the mods. So yeah, I hope you guys found this video useful, and I will see you guys in the next video.